Lambate. Today I will say you about the marriage timing, yogas, possibly chances of the marriage. So if you have the time of birth, place of birth and date of birth, then you can make your own horoscope. When you see the sun sign or moon sign, if you get the moon sign, not the sun sign, you get the moon sign, and from that moon sign you can see the second house, seventh house and 11th house. On the second, seventh and second, seventh, 11th house, if you get the double transit of the Saturn or Jupiter, second Saturn and Jupiter's transit are aspecting it, or direct transit or that houses, it will show the yogas up for your marriage. Like it is a ascendant, it's like a mesh, Aries. Then you have the second house will be Vrishab, seventh house will be Vrishmis, Taurus, second house will be Taurus, seventh house will be Libra, and 11th house will be Aquarius. So there will be some sign an Aquarius and a Saturn and Jupiter have the aspecting the Taurus, Libra or Aquarius, are transiting that side, are placing over there, then it will show the yogas for the your marriage, are chances for your marriage also. If you are in the seventh sign also, Guru and Jupiter is transiting in the seventh sign. Seven is Libra, if ascendant is Libra, moon sign is Libra, moon sign is Aries, then ascendant will be, seven sign will be Libra. So if Jupiter is transiting, aspecting the seventh sign also, so the yoga for the marriage. If you want to know what is your marriage time, then you can call me on my WhatsApp number. +91 87 888 76070, and fee is applicable for the consultation. If you like our video, then like it, share it, and subscribe our channel so we can produce more video. You will get the notification from YouTube and on mail also, and also on YouTube app also. Thank you for watching our video.